tell you the story, because I might as well. So, sorry about that. So I was going to the Tonys 1 year, it was in 2019 or something, and I was doing an interview on the carpet, and it sounds very spangly, but it wasn't. And he asked me to sing my guilty pleasure song, the song I loved singing. And so I picked this song, and I sang a few lines of it, and somehow that video was sent to Clive Davis.
Oh
my God. National Geographic and Imagine, and I got a call a couple of months later saying, well, they saw this, I think you might be good for this as well. So that is how I ended up with the TV script design.
Hey!